I'm Denise Koch. A former police officer in Brunswick is sentenced to 30 months in federal prison for possession of an unregistered, fully automatic firearm. According to his plea agreements, 38-year-old James Piccarilli took the gun, which had been altered to convert it to a fully automatic rifle, and brought it to another individual who was a licensed gun dealer. This set up the sale with the ATF undercover agent.